leading snack companies. What is the next big thing in snacking in your mind?
What I believe are two eternal truths in a consumer-oriented business like ours, which is all about building great brands. First and foremost, you have to keep your brands relevant. Relevant to our consumers in each country for all time. Keep evolving, keep changing, such that there is new generations and cohorts who appreciate what the brand stands for and it speaks to them. And besides relevance, the other big factor, in my opinion, is differentiation, which really requires us in our business to innovate better and better and better, to build a broad portfolio, to build products that are new and interesting. And in our case, which is essentially the food business, taste rules. Taste is king. So always deliver products that are fabulous tasting, never settle for anything less than that. But within that, figure out where are the trends, in which country, how do we continue to innovate better? And I think one of the things that we just need to keep getting better at is to innovate faster. Sometimes we take too much time debating issues. And that goes back to my earlier point about sometimes we just have to say, okay, here's what we're gonna do. Yes, it might be a bit of a risk, but let's go. We've done enough research. Otherwise, we keep waiting, we risk waiting for the perfect piece of research to answer the perfect question to create a riskless choice. And those things never, ever come around. So at some point you have to say, okay, I'm gonna go do this. I'm gonna make sure that our brand continues to grow its relevance and that it's well differentiated versus our competitors.